X minus V squared over 4P equals Y minus T. Might have to cross multiply or isolate Y. X minus V squared over 4P equals Y minus T. Might have to cross multiply or isolate Y.